I don't know who output. I think we just outpushed them. Because they have fucking shit, Kui. Quiet.
Retreat!
Alright. Vimana came in! What? Why is he here? I'm so confused. DM does that. That's so funny.
Fucking easy, baby.
He dead.
God damn it, did he sunder someone again?
Probably. That's his like cheese tactic. That's his tactic of choice.
Follow me. Attack the Titan. Ultimate is ready.
What's good is he has to walk all the way back, so like once I hit 5, I'm just gonna camp. That's the only problem. It's like if you're aggressive as fuck with it and you just get like a circuit or something, like that's unfortunate. I want to back for boots and then I'm gonna go kill Vimana. What did I say, bruh? I don't get it. I said be careful right twice.
Be careful right. Retreat! Your right tower is under attack.
He's like, I just woke up! It's like, bro, I actually just said it twice.
That
is too bad. Should I come gank right or yeah? Iguchi.
I'm straight. I can.
You straight?
Straight. I actually have support, so I won't get 2v1'd. So we're chilling.
Okay. I'll just farm out.
Yeah, I'm way ahead of this healer because of first blood.
Just trying to get my booties done. Oh my god, this Bellona scared the fuck out of me. He scared the poop out of me, dude. Gev is mid. Oh shit. And that was ults. That was legitimate ults.
Can I do some damage if I rotate mid?
Yeah.
You seem pretty low. Susano's trying to kill you.
He did. He done did it. But you got a done kill. No problem. I actually almost, if I got the auto attack off, I would have killed him, but it sucks that Sirkhead ult pushes them away, so I realized that, and I tried to jump, but he slapped me down. He slapped me with his whatever.
Katana.
Katana, yeah. He katana'd my shit. Now I don't even have ult.
Alright, well, I picked up a kill, which is really good for me.
Just gonna go into farm mode now. Pamana's mid for some reason. Can we gank left?
He went into his jungle, but yeah.
Can you wait for that wave? Hold on, I want to hit seven. All right, you Gucci, go ahead. Clear. He knows I'm here.
Yeah. Can we kill Gab by vault?
Yep. I hit the taunt. I don't have vault though.
He's so fast. That's fine.
That's okay.
I wonder if he's gonna push up again.
Jeanqui doesn't have ult, so you can actually fuck him.
Can we kill him?
If he can hit the pluck. Nope.
Oh, fuck. I'm going back. Ooh, wasting my time.
Wasting my time. I'm gonna gank, right? Should be actually a pretty easy gank.
I violate ponies, everyone. I violate ponies.
He's dead. He's dead.
Enemies incoming.
I'm coming left ASAP.
I'm Gucci, baby.
Okay.
Sobek might need help. Oh! Alright, Geb ult down.
Geb ult down, lol.
Yeah.
I think if I ult soul lane off cooldown, like, we should get severely ahead, but we'll see. Nice.
See, this is what should have happened last game.
Factual information, Hot Boeth. Let me get my speed. The Jeanqui's contesting. I don't have ult though, so I don't really want to fight.
Oh. Hot Boeth. Changing my name to Hot Boeth.
Hot Boeth.
Dun, dun. They're going middle. Cooler jump down. Your middle tower is
under attack. Famana dead down. I did not see there were two people there. Be careful, right.
Retreat right left. Oh. I'm backing.
I'm very sad. I legitimately am getting slapped down by this fucking guy, dude. It's so shitty. He's beating my... Susano just hurts, man. Hurts.
He just beats your ass.
He really does. He just beats the shit out of you. And I'm just sitting here like, fucking... Holy fuck, dude. Spare me. I don't think DM's learned yet. I'm gonna crack in his shit.
Missing left.
Whatever, dude. I'm ulting this motherfucker. An enemy has fallen. They might do gold.
Yeah, I'm on my way to right now.
They just started it, so. They're not gonna get it.
I tried to steal the oracles. They just did oracles.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, they all like grouped up through our vision, so I was like, hello. That's too bad. Be careful, right?
DM is, someone in your stream said DM's tilted as fuck.
I'm just camping the shit out of him because he has Sunder. I know he can't teleport back, so look how far behind he's getting on farm. Even if I just poke him out, like, there's nothing he could do about it, you know what I mean?
Yeah. They're just letting a Scotty free farm, you know?
Okay, don't back. Not yet.
Don't back, alright.
Not yet. They're all, like, grouped up around there. I'm coming in. I'm looking for a frag. But Jean-Cui, like, is an issue.
I'm chilling in the jungle. Alright, could we can- oh, we can collapse so hard. This guy has no rollout.
Go.
Jean-Cui.
Yep. I am low. I can't do this fight. Okay, I'm gonna back Swift Wing in.
That was a good cracking.
Doubly kill. Oh, well, that's Jean-Cui ult. I don't think they can get anything off that.
Did Sobek shell?
I don't think so. They're deep. What the fuck?
Nice collapse. Beetleman's ghosting. What a troll. Oh, he's dead. Oh. Oh, that was a good one.
Alright, I literally wiped the whole team, baby.
Yes. Nice.
I don't think fucking we can get Beetleman. Anything, but Beetleman would be ghosting because he's fucking garbage. Oh. Damn, took my speed. Feels bad.
I'm just listening. That's ghosting, Beetleman.
That's ghosting. You're ghosting. Actually trash, Beetleman. Beetleman's actually human garbage. Like, I'm banning his shit. I don't give a fuck anymore. I'm just listening to what you're saying. Like, what the fuck's wrong with you?
Dude, you can hear all of our calls.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
Yo, we're doing gold.
Who says that? Oh, he said that's not him? I don't believe it. Mm-hmm. I don't believe that shit. We all know Beetleman's a Jean-Cui at heart.
Hell yeah. It is Beetleman, because I seen him playing on Korea.
I really want to get Oracles next.
Yeah, no problem.
Let me get this wave, actually. Oh.
Hi.
Okay. Oracle, so I can back.
There, Gab rolled out down. You see Gab.
We got it.
Poop on him.
Sobek
hits up.
I want to poke Jean-Cui. Jean-Cui's going to wipe us, Karen. No. I don't like this call.
That's fine.
I don't like this call.
Susano's in left jungle. I heard fucking Susano and I had nightmares.
I had the nightmares.
Hell yeah, dude.
I don't know what they're going for. Or what's happening. Oh, it looks like they're just doing their buffs. That's Sunder down. We just gotta back out. We actually destroyed them. Holy shit. We won this fight.
They're
so
doing
hard.
Cold.
They're pretty low over here. You good over there? I'm back and coming over.
Jean-Cui.
Do you think they're doing golds?
Yeah, they're thinking. Oh, I have a ward on it, actually. Yeah, they're doing it.
I'll go see if I can get there.
All their ults are down, though.
Sucks you guys died. Might be able to actually do something.
We 2v3'd.
No, they got it. Shame. See if their speed's up. Have a little bit of time here. Yeah, fucking, that sucks. I didn't think you guys would die, but whatever, we got a tower. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Mm-hmm. Your left tower is under attack. We got fucked!
Mm-hmm. You guys suck, dick.
That ain't on me.
Yeah, it is, you died.
If
you die, it's on you, like what?
No, it's on the Poseidon, dude.
No, it's not. Oh my god. None shall survive. Out of my way. Alright, what to do now? So there's no Gold Fury up.
They're diving middle, I think.
Mm-hmm. I'm just chilling over here. I can actually probably. I did some damage. That was it. DF says my PP is tiny. I'm coming to you, I'm coming to you. Coming to you. Careful, careful, careful. There. Nice.
Lol.
He's so lucky that character is like fucking plays for you.
I mean, so does Scotty. I almost just sold him. So you guys got him though.
Very sad about that. They're doing the portal demons.
Portal demons. We just get T2.
Yeah. That's all you. I'm gonna go see if I can help Poseidon. Poseidon. Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower. On my way. No, they didn't get it. Poseidon stopped them.
Oh,
he
DM's
dead. That's Zhongkui out, by the way.
Okay. Fuck you, Zhongkui. Fat bastard.
Well, that's just freaking great. I have a Deathbringer done now. Feels good, man. I'm gonna be hitting hard. Can you defend left, or should I go?
Nah, you have to defend left. Okay. I'm mad low.
I'm going.
I disrespect.
I violate garbage. How do, why did they surrender? I'm so confused. They had a legitimate chance to still win.
They're only down 5k.
Yeah. Like, I was focusing DM the whole time, but the Susano never followed up on anything. You know what I mean? Like, that was the biggest thing. He never, like, responded to DM getting camped. So we just won. Like, I'm like, hello.